Hello everyone, welcome back to Shadow of Mordor. Where we left off, I was branding captains left and right so they can help me capture their war chiefs. That's pretty much what I'm doing. I don't have to do this. I could just hurry up and go for the war chiefs to speed the story along. But having their bodyguards just makes it so much easier. Okay, I remember saying I have someone I can go after right now because I have all their bodyguards. Oh, perfect. I can go after him right now. So let's go get this guy. Ugh, hiccups.
Why is my phone going off?
Sorry if I yawn anymore. It's like 3 in the morning. So I'm partially asleep right now. And I'm forcing myself in a way to do this. Because I've lacked sufficient motivation to record. Due to stuff. Okay, where were we? I'm going that way, that way. I didn't even bother seeing if I could see what I have to do to get this guy. So let's just jump into it. Any of you lot see? Okay, what do I have? Brutalize? I brutalize his favorite?
This Uruk is special to the war chief. Kill him and lay in wait for our foe.
Yeah, yes. Stop doing that. Where is he? But why is he so far away? What? Ooh, there's an archer. Okay. Sneak! Get him! Yeah, buddy! Hello. Hide. Oh, I have to hide? What? This is crazy.
What was that?
He's arrived! Oh. This is gonna be fun. I have all 3 of his bodyguards. Going up. Hey, buddy! Can I? Oh, that took a fat chunk of his health.
Man, Phelps! That Uruk was mine to play with! Mine to stab! Mine to torture! Mine!
Really?
You're wasting my time! Someone light a signal!
Nope. Not on my watch. Yes! Yes, fear of burning. Oh, that's beautiful. Okay, will it let me do this? Is it gonna let me do it? No one to attack me. Gain intel. Might as well gain some intel. Just gonna waste it. On a random captain. Get back. And you're dismissed. That was easy.
kill the herd, and the bull will charge.
Been hearing weird sounds on the way. Be on guard.
Just in case it's a range.
Opportunity. I relish it. I'm no ready.
Kill the herd, and the bull will charge.
The war chief doesn't seem worried about the talk, so we shouldn't worry either. I've spotted the filthy talk! No! Crush you! Should I be impressed that you picked a few weaklings here and there? Face me and die!
It'll be too easy to kill you like this. Finish you off along with these insolent scum. None of you are fit to live.
Yeah. master. You gotta come through me. And you ain't coming through me.
Blood, I shall write my victory.
Well, I wasted a lot of time there, and I realized I forgot to unmute my mic, so I guess that's where I'm gonna have to wrap this video up. I wasted a lot of time trying to get this one Warchief, because I failed to realize I don't have any of his bodyguards. He just happened to be right there, right after I got the previous Warchief. So... yeah, that is where I'm going to have to end this. As always, see you all in the next one. Goodbye.